Hey guys, this is Hui Genie here, and today we have a Cupcake Queen Cafe playset. Let's open it up and check it out! So this is everything that comes with the set. We have two exclusives. This is a cupcake, and it looks a lot like Cupcake Chic. Let me hold on real quick. Here is Cupcake Chic, and then this is the other cupcake. This is the exclusive that comes with the set. And then we have this one, and neither of them have a name yet. It doesn't say on the box or anything. This one looks like some sort of cream-filled puff, maybe? And then let's take a look at this right here. The main part of this playset is super adorable. It has a glittery dome cover. Super cute. And then there's lots of space for you to put lots of cupcakes and sweet types of desserts. But look at the front. Isn't this cute? It says Cupcake Queen Cafe, and it has two pretend doors that don't open, but here's a little window for you to put your favorite treats as well. Plus, it comes with a cake stand that opens up. This one is also glittery. And there's this part that is also a cake stand. I guess this would be a cake shelf, I guess. And we have an awesomely cute little table, plus two blue chairs. And let's put this right here. And then we have two superly cute cake boxes. You can open it up, and you can put a cake inside. There's actually two of these. Super, super cute. Let's see. Let's see if I can. I think I'm going to put Birthday Betty in here. Super cool. Look at her. You can see her eyes. How cool is that? And then how about a cheesecake? Ooh, perfect fit. Peekaboo. So let's fill up our shelves. Let's put Cheese Louise up here, and then maybe a Flutter Cake. We'll put Creamy Bun Bun from Season 1, and then Patty Cake from Season 3. Let's remove this, and on this side we will put Melton Muffin. This one was an exclusive from the Sweetheart Collection. We have Mini Muffin from Season 1 and Ultra Rare Mary Muffin from Season 2. Let's put Nilla Slice over here. Fifi Fruit Tart, Season 2. Nilla Slice, by the way, was from Season 3. And so is Patty Cake. Patty Cake is from Season 3 as well. And then here is Cindy Bond from Season 4. And then for this stand right here, we can put Wendy Wedding Cake. And maybe a scone. Frosted scone from the Baubles. And then for this adorable stand, we can put the red Wendy Wedding Cake. On the chair, we can put a pink comfy cushion. Season 4 Petkin. And then the next three are going to be exclusives from the Cupcake Collection. We have Swiss Roll. Swiss Roll can sit right here. Here is Hot Choco. And this is Little Teapot. Super awesome! Oh yeah, wait, I forgot the sign. Well guys, that's it for this video. I think this is an awesomely cool playset. It's a great way to display all your bakery and sweet treats and cupcakes. Super, super fun. So let me know in the comment section what part of this Shopkins Cupcake Queen Cafe is your favorite. I think these cake baggies are super, super cute. I think this part is my favorite. You can peek and see, your little precious Shopkins inside. So, see you guys in the comment section. Bye-bye for now. Thank you for watching the Toy Genie channel. Be sure to give this video a big thumbs up. And then don't forget to subscribe and stay tuned to see a lot more super smiley awesome toys and surprises right here with the Toy Genie. Thanks for commenting, and until next time, be happy and keep smiling.